How's it going? We're back down in my shed today because I'm about to take this thing off grid. It mightn't be a very big thing, but I'm hooking up my solar panel. I've been working on it off and on for a bit, and today I'm hooking up the plug that everything else will be plugged into. So let's have a look at what I'm doing. So over here you can see the white wire. I haven't figured out the ground wire yet. The solar panel control panel here doesn't have an outlet for ground, so I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do with it on that side. But on this side, there's my plug in behind the other wires. Just ran the wire down through. I'm gonna end up stapling this thing onto the wall afterwards, but right now I'm getting ready to hook up my plug right here. For now, I'm kind of ignoring the ground wire, which doesn't seem right to me. I don't know electricity. I'm not an electrician. I don't know these things. But even I know that the ground should be hooked up somewhere. It should have an outlet, but I don't know how it's supposed to go because of the solar panel. This plug has a ground screw on the bottom, so I can at least connect my ground wire there. But the fact that it's not connected on the other end means this is pretty meaningless. Alright, I believe that I'm now hooked up to solar power. Let's turn off. I have a power bar up here. I'm going to turn it off here and plug it in to my plug and see if this works. And it's not working. Hold on, we'll be back.